It's so much on my mind. I don't know where to start. It's that light in your eye, filling up that dark.
Baby, it's been quite a journey, and now we are finally getting married. As I look back, there were times when I wondered why you never left. Our relationship was never easy, and you needed to be strong right from the start. But as our relationship grew, you established your position in my life. There are times when I would see you get tired, but there was never a time when I saw you give up. Thank you, and thank God for giving us the strength to be together.
One of my lifelong dreams was to get married to a person that I love. And I thank God because He granted me that wish. I thank God for giving me a partner in life that I love so much. A man who understands me, who knows me for who I am, who makes me happy, who cares for me, and most of all, will walk with me as we go closer to God.
I love you. I love your transparency, and I promise to comfort you every time I see you worry. I love your innocence, and I promise to protect you from those that will take advantage of you. And most of all, I love your weird laugh, and I promise to keep you laughing, or at least smiling, until the end of our time. I promise.
Not sure if you know this, but when we first met, I got so nervous, I couldn't speak. In that very moment, I found the one, and my life had found its missing piece. So as long as I live, I love you, we'll have it all. You look so beautiful in white.
Babe, you are my partner, my miracle, and my wife. And here in front of our loved ones, I would like to again thank God, not just for blessing me with you, but for directing our love story together. I love you, Liz. I love you very much.
This day I'll cherish. You look so beautiful in white tonight. What we have is time.
My love for you will never change. I will never love you less, and I will only love you more. I promise to hold your hand until we grow old. I promise to support you. I promise to lift you up when you are down. I promise to laugh with you and to never go to bed still angry with you. I promise to comfort you in times of sorrow, and I promise to tolerate you when you are not in good mood.
And from now to my very last breath, this day I'll cherish. You look so beautiful in white tonight. Oh, oh. You look so beautiful in white. So beautiful in white tonight. And if a daughter is what our future holds, I hope she has your eyes, finds love like you and I did. Yeah. But when she falls in love, we'll let her go.
I promise that I will always be here for you through good and bad. We will support each other and fulfill our dreams, all with the help of our God. I love you so much, and I could never imagine growing old with anyone else.